God's general, Apostle Professor John Suleiman, has come out to react against some of the trending videos that has been trending about him not attending the late burial of God's servant, late Prophet TB Joshua. Apostle John Suleiman gave the reason why he was not able to attend and also admonished the members and the people all over the world not to say what they are not sure about. And this is his voice.
You just come up with something. A pastor died the other day in Lagos. When some of us had the death, for 2 days we could not sleep. Me, I had pains in my chest. I went to mama's room. I said, why would this man die? I had pains. I had to start praying for myself because the news hit me. And I told myself, I need to start praying. How can you be a man of God? You're happy that so, a fellow man of God is dead. But to put it in the media, they are all happy. Who is happy? Pastor Chris Oyakhilome, for example, had a major crusade he had advertised on the date of the man's burial. I had a program here. People are coming from all over the world. We should abandon the program and go to a burial to make you happy. You know how many of our representatives we send there? But you just go out. Oh, they are happy. They attend. Who are you to tell me what's better to attend? Is ministry for your family meeting? It can be irritating. You see somebody whose opinion is never valued by his own family is coming online. You that cannot keep a home, you cannot keep a business, you are coming to tell us how to run church. What do you know?